Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Undertaker and Kane. And across the ring we see The Miz and...
What power!
The Miz has been eliminated.
For your family.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
And the elimination, the last team standing.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker. The Brothers of Destruction.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing. Oh, looks like we're going to see it.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Is there any fight left in Rollins?
A match like this can have so many twists. And...
Oh, looks like we're going to see it. Look at that. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
The team of Dominic and Rey Mysterio.
And what a victory. Surviving. Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down.
Oh my God. I know what's next.
Nice kick.
King Nakamura has been eliminated.
Close things for Booker.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants to dunk.
Kick to the midsection. Booker takes it.
And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the... Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
And adrenaline makes you do crazy things. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual...
Uh-oh.
About to...
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
The Rock is fighting for his legacy.
Tonight, triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for themselves. One on one.
Ah, oh, John Cena.
A winner has been
eliminated. And there's your winner.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar.
And there you have it. This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal.
Oh, looks like we're going to see
an emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum. It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys. Tag team rules here with Undertaker, Kane, Triple H, and Shawn Michaels. Then across from them with popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Rest in peace.
MVP has been eliminated.
Check out this power. Hoist it up.
Down face first. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Something.
He's in off the tag.
Yeah. Hooked up and
DDT.
Oh, foot just stomping down. He turns it around. Missed timing with that springboard.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
Face wash.
And the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, fine.
I think we're gonna see it.
Step through. Victory.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
The hottest potato in WWE being contested, the 24th. Sends him
your winner and the new 24/7 champion, the Brian Kendrick.
A victory worthy of a new... Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Oh, Mr. 619 with a wrist lock.
Steelers get the ball right here all the way from the top.
Hurricanrana.
The face buster. From the outside.
All measured up. Oh, the old taste of pain.
From way up, double axe handle. There's some power behind that punch.
A picture perfect. And he had Ray's number there. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He'll head to the ring. Back into the ring.
Rolling next.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Rey got it!
Rey got it! He's got the answer for that one.
It looks like we're going to see it.
Oh my God. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
It looks like we're going to see it.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Devastating.
Ooh, harsh kick.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Jack kick. Incoming. Drop kick connects. Oh.
Mysterio with great evasion.
Uh-oh, carefully measured. Stomping down. All measured up.
Oh, oh my gosh, what impact.
Oh, great counter, perfect position. Here we go.
He's really completely lost as he finds his footing.
Some serious damage. He's looking a little off balance. Yeah. Oh, Rey Mysterio.
Look at that. Oh, whoa, nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
Put down face first.
Hooked up.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oof.
Where's the haymaker?
Oh, sit-out slam. You've got to wonder if Rey can withstand this.
And Mysterio needs to fight back.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it.
Eliminated. Here's the last superstar standing.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
And we are looking at the last super... This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
Oh, look at this. And that's all she wrote. This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.